can.
The pack needs to leave.
Well, Tori won't honor a truce with the werewolves.
Shattered.
Jake, I'm right here. Jacob, you idiot, I had it!
Leah!
I need to set the bones before his accelerated healing kicks in. It's already starting.
We need to get him out of here. We're not going to win a fight with the Volturi.
We'll take him back to Billy's.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Hang in there, Jake.
We got you.
They're coming. Impressive. I've never seen a coven escape an assault of this magnitude intact.
We were lucky.
I doubt that.
It appears we missed an entertaining fight.
Yes. It's not often we're rendered unnecessary.
If you'd arrived a half hour ago, you would have fulfilled your purpose.
Pity. You missed one.
We offered her asylum in exchange for her surrender.
That wasn't yours to offer. Why did you come? Who created you?
You don't need to do that. She'll tell you anything you want to know.
I know. He said our thoughts weren't safe.
Her name was Victoria. Perhaps you knew her.
Edwin, if the Volturi had knowledge of Victoria, they would have stopped him. Isn't that right, Jane?
Of course. Felix.
She didn't know what she was doing. We'll take responsibility for her.
Give her a chance.
The Volturi don't give second chances. Keep that in mind. Caius will be interested to know that she's still human.
The date is set.
Take care of that, Felix. I'd like to go home.